The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship!
Here comes Jey Uso, a man who has grown immeasurably under the Bloodline. What a lineage. Part of an all-time great dynasty.
Yeah, but Jey Uso reached new heights in his career alongside the Bloodline.
He may primarily be a tag team competitor, but in singles action, Jey Uso is as big a threat as anybody on the roster.
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman. The Bloodline is here.
Individually, both already have Hall of Fame credentials. For Reigns, as a competitor. For Heyman, as a manager. But now, each man is making a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Together, they have unified titles, created multiple main events, and set the foundation for the Bloodline.
And the scary thing is, Reigns and Heyman are only getting started.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Introducing the challenger from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso! And his opponent,
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
This championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The champ kicks out at 1.5.
He's really trying to rush this match.
Going right after the neck.
Textbook neck breaker. Right on point. On the neck with reckless abandon.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Oof! Here's the pin. Title on the line. And a kick out at 2.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Over the last few years, main event Jey Uso is really coming to his own as a solo competitor, wouldn't you say?
I agree wholeheartedly, Cole, but his best work is still done alongside his brother. Jey has a lot of tag team tendencies that don't fade very easily, so it's important to keep him overwhelmed.
Champ's got the pin to retain. Gets his shoulder up before the 2 count.
Getting the shoulder up before 2 tells me the end is not near.
Mounted with punches.
And not in a stomp to the gut, too.
Right in the breadbasket. There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh! Jey Uso positions his opponent in the corner. Boom! Hip attack.
Main event Jey Uso with a close call right there. He definitely thought he had that one in the bag.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Punch connects. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Ooh. To not even get a 2 count at this point.
With a championship on the line. He breaks the ref's count before 2.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match? Popped up.
Samoa drop by Jey Uso. New champion. And the champ gets free in 1.
Wow, I thought this was over.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor. Brass decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder. Said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And he gets set
get back into the ring.
Attack to the midsection.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down! Kick to the vertebrae.
Just breaking down the opponent. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Something different in mind here. Wow.
Tribal Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes.